What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So I went ahead and did another race for y'all on Like the Wind. This is just so much fun to do these wheelie glitches and these collisions. It's just so funny. So this one I only went backwards for one lap. I only drove backwards for one lap, and then I proceeded to just finish the race out. Normally I turn around and finish the race and won and everything. Because how can you not win when you're going 1,200 miles an hour, you know? So I wanted to show y'all the beginning of this race though, because so when I drove backwards, I figured the odds are good that I'm gonna slam into somebody on this beginning corner, because they're all gonna be in a row like this. Like, it's gonna be really easy for me to hit somebody. And I did, and it's ridiculous. So just get ready to see this collision. This is insane. I mean, these crashes are so funny because they don't know how to handle getting hit this fast. They do not know. So here we go. So he's just driving backwards. I mean, I just destroyed the Supra. Absolutely just annihilated him. And so now he's trying to drive again. And I hit the Viper too, because the Viper was with the Skyline and the Supra, but I didn't hit him nearly as hard. Like, that to me wasn't worth showing. Y'all had to see that Supra just go flying like that. That was ridiculous. So that was fun. So I will now just continue the rest of the race as normal. I hit a lot of people because you can't really control your car when you're wheeling, so you just kind of see what you can get. So I'll just show the other car's reactions basically to me slamming them, and we'll see where it goes from there. Thank you all so much for watching, and be sure to like, subscribe, and comment and stuff, and have a great day.
sweet.